A lenticular photograph is made by combining two or more images, which are printed onto a plastic sheet with a series of small lenses. The images are then interlaced into a series of thin strips to a specific angle of view. When viewed from different angles, the different strips of the images create the illusion of depth, motion, or change.